So here's what it looks like from the inside with the new tinted window inserts, and pretty clear view actually.